Good morning. How are we? So, today we have a strength workout. So, every movement is going to be pretty slow. So, we are going to do 8 reps. So, we have shoulder press. And when we do the shoulder press, okay. Got my knees so you can see. I'm gonna hold one up here and just press one side and just do it nice and slow. Up. So it's four each side. And then up. And then up. And then we have glute bridge. So, same hand, nice and slow. Get your weights, or you don't have to use weights if you don't want to. And just pressing up nice and slow. Holding for the count of two, and then lowering back down. And then nice and slow up. Holding for the count of two, and then lowering back down. And then we will have deadlift. Yeah. So I want you to hold your dumbbells really close to the front of your body and just slide them down your legs until you get to as far as you can and then bring them back up. Keeping your back nice and straight. Really slow. And then back up. All right. Hi, Suzanne. So, shoulder press, very slow. Glute bridge, very slow. Deadlift, very slow. Everything, slow. 8 reps. All right. So, we'll do this for 10 minutes. So, after we've done all of them, we'll rest for 10 seconds or 15, and then we'll go again. So, I'll just got my knees so you can see. Holding them like this, up one side. One, two, three, four. Make sure you're breathing. Five. Six, seven, eight. All right. Glute bridge. Chuck your weights on. Nice and slow. Pushing through those heels of your feet. Counting for two at the top. And dropping. That's one rep. Two. Three. Super controlled and breathing. Seven. Having your dumbbells at your front and going down super slow. 7. Back to shoulder press. Sorry, super slow. I'm rushing. 7, 8, glute bridge, 7, 8, glute bridge. Alright, nice and slow, holding at the top, squeezing that bum really tight, and dropping slowly, pushing through the heels. Holding, 2, 3, 4. Helps if you keep your bum slightly lifted off the ground. Don't put it all the way back. When you get back down, makes you work a bit harder. 5. 6. 7. Nice and slow, hinging, 1, 2, make sure you're breathing. 7, 8. Alright, shake it out. Hi Laura. Alright, back to the shoulder press. So holding one side, pushing up the other. 8 reps, nice and slow. 1, 2. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Glute bridge. Keep your weights on. Super slow. Counting to 2 at the top. And dropping back down. two. Seven, eight. All right. And the deadlift. Well, good morning, I suppose it would be more like. Nice and slow. One. Two, three, four, five. Six, seven, eight. Beautiful. Well, that's me done, but keep going and do a few more rounds if you wish. It's up to you. It's a good workout, or add some cardio of some sort. I always love cardio. Adding cardio in my workouts just makes me feel like I've really done something. Anyway, have a good Friday. I'll see you Monday. Keep checking in too.